Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to enable screen recording in stock Android 10 using the ADB method. To use ADB, you will need to download Google's Platform Tools files. Use the link below in description to download the zip file corresponding to the operating system running on your computer. After extracting the zip file, open the command prompt in Windows. Change directory to make sure working directory is set to folder where adb.exe is located. Now connect your phone to your computer and unhide the developer options. Now return to the system page in settings, choose advanced and then select developer options. Inside developer options, tap USB debugging. A prompt will appear asking you to allow USB debugging. Select always allow from this computer so you don't see this prompt again and choose allow. Now you are ready to send the command that will enable the screen recorder. Input the command shown. And I also mentioned that in the description into your command line tool and hit enter. Make sure your phone is connected to the computer and is unlocked. I had issues in the first run as my phone was locked. After I unlocked my phone, the command worked properly. Now screen recording is enabled and long press the power button to access the power menu. And then long press the screenshot button until you see the menu with the start recording button. Hit start recording to enable the screen recording of your phone. Initially, I had issues with screen capture resulting in recording only the top half of my screen. To fix this, I change my display setting from normal to small or vice versa, and then the issue got fixed and my screen recording is perfect right now. Thanks for watching this video. And if you like this video, please hit like. And if you have any questions, please comment down below. Thank you very much. Have a great day.